Hey, Chris Menard here. Let's take a quick look at a filtering tip for you, and then I'm going to do an advanced filter. Let's dive in right now. So you can sort by color. You can also filter by color. In column B, I've got some different last names in a fill color. I'm going to right click on one of them. Filter, when you go to filter, the second option down says filter by selected cells color. Click it one time, and there are my results. I have three records of 35 in the bottom left. Now, to do an advanced filter, I'm going to move over to the advanced filter worksheet, and I'll go ahead and turn on filters. If you like the keyboard, CTRL+SHIFT+L, or you can go to the data tab, but that keyboard shortcut's one of my favorites. So now we've got our filters running in our header row. Here's an easy one for you. I can filter by multiple items from the same field. So I'm going to do California. I'm also going to do Georgia. No problem. The issue is this. If you look over at the household type, I've got couple, family, and single. Well, maybe for California, I want to see couple, and for Georgia, I want to see just family. It is impossible to do it right here. So what I can do is I'm going to just turn off the filters, data, clear. I could have left them running. I'm going to add a few rows at the top. So just do an insert. I do want to copy my header row and then put it up in row one. I just did enter to put it there. So here I go setting up my advanced filter. There are the two states, California and Georgia. And for California, I want couple. And for Georgia, I want to see family. So two different states, but also one household type for each state. Click back down in your data. Still on the data tab at the top. We want to use advanced filter. Click advanced. And filter the list in place. If you notice, it picked up cell A5, which includes the header row, down to J40. If I scroll down and look, it picked up all my data. Perfect. Make sure it's got all your data. In the criteria range, what's your criteria? I like to just pick up the entire header row that I just did a paste and what I typed in. So for me, it's A1 to J3. Now when I click on OK, the list range will get filtered. And there I go, 6 of 35 records. For California, I only see couple, and for Georgia, I only see family. Let's continue with this. I'm going to come up here and hit clear, just to clear this and get everything back. I can continue on with this. I am making this up. I also want to see Texas. So you may be tempted to put it below Georgia. I recommend you insert a row. This will just save you a little bit of time. Put in Texas. But for Texas, I don't care what the household type is. Click back in your data, advanced. Same steps, except the list is correct. But if you notice in the criteria, because we inserted a row, it's through cell J4 now, which is correct. So when I hit OK, there's my data. Texas, I'm including everybody. It just happened to be one person that was single. There's Georgia, there's California. Watch this cool tip. I'm going to just do a quick sort in here, A to Z. So now the three people in Georgia, if you notice, two of them have Google Ads. I'm just going to copy and paste Google Ads on the Georgia row. So I should lose Meta for Georgia. Let's see if this is true. Go to Advanced, click OK. Perfect. So I love to do an advanced filter when just the drop down arrows alone will not work. Hope you enjoyed this video on filtering by color and doing an advanced filter. This is part of my online Excel training course that is available. I appreciate your time. Have a great day.